Long, long ago, all the worlds were still one. One day, this would be called the Age of Fairy Tales. It all began here, in Daybreak Town. The Master of Masters had an eye that gazes into the future. He bestowed upon 5 of his 6 apprentices a copy of the Book of Prophecies, in which was written the events to come.
Thank you. So that makes you the indisposable number 7.
Huh.
Come on, it's simple. You 6 plus me is 7.
Wait, don't tell me I don't count.
No.
Here, take it.
The gazing eye?
It's not what it's called.
Oh, what then?
Actually, no name.
No name.
Well, gazing or not, that Keyblade does have an eye in it. My eye, to be exact.
Ew!
Oh, you think that's gross, do ya?
No.
Yeah, sure. Anyway, about your role. You need to pass down that Keyblade to your apprentice and then him to his, so that my eye can see the future.
So the Book of Prophecies...
Bingo! The fact that it exists is proof of your success. That means you've trained a worthy apprentice, passed down that handsome Keyblade, and fulfilled your role! Congratulations! What's the matter? Come on, you did a fantastic job! At least smile a little.
But I haven't done anything yet.
Good point. Guess you'd better get started then. Unfortunately, you'll have to go alone from here on out. No Book of Prophecies to keep you company either. I can't have you causing any temporal paradoxes. But hey, we both know you'll do just fine without it, right?
Do I really have to go alone? What about the others?
Minor details, so don't sweat it. For now, you, that Keyblade, and this box need to stay out of sight. Just watch with your own eyes, and my eye, of course, as things unfold between the others. Then, when the time is right, go off and do your thing.
What's in it?
It's a secret. And, well, you see, the thing is, you can never, ever open it.
Great, now I really want to know.
All right. I'll indulge you. But this secret stays between the two of us, and you have to promise never to open the box.
I promise. But why?
You'll see.
When twilight ends, a new day begins. You see, this world exists in three stages. First, countless Keyblade wielders are brought together. Then, as they fight through fear and see their leaders fall, their numbers dwindle, while others learn to stand on their own. Finally, those left must decide what to do when faced with darkness in a sealed-off world. And when all seven of the lifeboat's pods depart, this world will end, and a new day will dawn. Well, that wasn't my express purpose. You think the book tells us everything? Yeah, right! No way I'd have let you peek at something that important. No, the book doesn't cover much at all. Just what the Keyblade I gave to Lushu sees. And even then, only the bits important enough to jot down. But to be honest, it doesn't matter what the book does or doesn't contain. What matters is the point at which it was written, and how to get there. Anyone who tries to travel through time on the lifeboat will lose their body. To become whole again, they'll require two things at their destination: a medium to rebuild their body, and someone with memories of them. The book contains a waypoint. Sure was. Lushu has the memories, and my eye is the medium. I've got a direct line from A to B. I mean, that's not my final goal, but it is an important step, one that I won't be taking alone. For the Seven Lights. Who knows? Anyone could wind up using them. I could say the same about you. What are you all up to anyway? In any case, I'm tired of watching you duke it out. Although I did see something interesting in the future. A world I can't even conceive.